What's up guys and welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I'll be answering now your question, why did I cut my hair like this? From long hair to bald hair. At first, from the last week, wala ko katulog. And akong bukato is long hair then with undercut na. Imagine ko ato na, what if magawas ko and magdunggab ko, like dunggab ko na kay marag problematic ko ka ato tayma and samutan pa sa mga news, sa mga politiko, sa mga problems sa at sa atong gi atubang karon like viruses and etc. Ana, then I was thinking na what if mamatay na ko, then maingon akong brain na no, dili pa ka pwede mamatay kay gusto pa ko mag-abroad. Gusto pa ko mag-tabang. And gusto pa ko, napakong mission to accomplish. And a lot of people taught me that I'm tomboy, bisexual, or something like that. It doesn't mean na nagpainganig ko, tumboy na ko, or sa akong nilihukan, or sa akong the way na mo dress up ko. It doesn't mean na ingana kay tumboy na ka. Only in the Philippines like that. Na o magpuyog kag bae, tumboy na ka, or magkuyog kag laki, ingon kag sayo ka maminyo, or sayo ka mabuntis. Ayan na. Magkuyog kag bayot, uy, ingon ra kag sumangil na nagpabayot-bayot. Ayan na. Then daghan kayong storya na ko, tumboy daw ko. Well, okay, imuha ng opinion. Then I respect for that. So okay, nara na ninyo, maingon man ako, then I don't care. It's hard to pretend na you're always, it's hard to pretend na happy ka, it's hard to pretend na okay ka, but deep inside na-surrender na ka, but ako nag-pray ni God na I will overcome this situation. And sa tanan na ay anxiety or problems or something na mental block sila, or wa sila kasabot sa inyong kagalingon, na ko'y advice ninyo, first, laag mo sa lugar na quiet ka nang peaceful imong tanaw sa palibot, like beach, or ato ka gardens, or something na makalingaw nimo. And second is paminaw og music. I hope na na-answer na nako inyong pangutana, or na clear na ninyo na anong ginagpaingan ni ko, because why to my anxiety kahit nagpainganer ako. But yeah, I didn't regret na unang paupaw ko. because it's time for changes. And yeah, so that's the end for my vlog, and hope to see you to my next vlog. Bye, thank you for watching. Keep safe and God bless you always.